previous video lecture we discussed about gram panchayat and municipal committees. Then municipal committees, which area were urban areas, towns and cities. Okay students, so today we have to see here which type of work municipal committees do, their areas. First work is keep the city clean by proper disposal of garbage and swag. The municipal areas committees work is they have to keep their cities clean. Okay students, next point is provide clean drinking water. Third point is set up hospitals and arrange for the quality medical facilities. Maintain road, provide street lights, arrange for free education to the children up to 14 years of age, and register births and deaths. Issue ration cards and open fair price shops. Provide public transport system. Set up the maintained public parks, libraries and zoo. All the works municipal committees do in their local areas, in urban and cities areas. Government have many setups for public services use. Common people are there use. But we have to carefully handle these common places. Means zoo, national parks, then public places, garden, all the areas we have to clean. We have to first duty, we have to clean that areas. Okay students, so multiple choice question. Elections are held after every 5 years. Option number C. Then the filling the blanks is the head of the municipal corporation. Who is the head of the municipal corporation? Mayor. Then the municipal committee need money to do all these jobs. So street lights maintaining, road maintenance, all the works they need money. Then when they brought the money? Okay, we have to see here. This money is collected from us. We pay. Which type of we pay? Tax. Okay, in the form of taxes such as the property tax. Underline the word property tax, toll tax, then electricity bill, water tax, sales tax, entertainment tax, and road tax. All the taxes we pay. Then government all the facilities issues. So that's why I am saying if we have to carefully handle these all the properties, because we almost indirectly our losses, because we are paying taxes now. So we pay all such taxes, and multiple committees uses this money to provide civic amenities. Tax is also charged on goods that come from the other states. This is called portrio tax. You can see then Nagpur Heavy Road, and you can watch the all Bombay Heavy Road, all the Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, and then Uttar Pradesh. The other public transport come to Mumbai, transport goods, they have to pay the tax. That tax is called portrio tax. The state government also gives some funds to the municipal committee to perform their duties. So 50% amount paying state government, 50% tax. They things all the things maintained. Maintain public transport, cleaning surrounding, hospitals, all the things they have to focus on that work. Okay students, it is the duty all of the citizen to be honestly pay taxes so that we can lead comfortable life. Now our chapter is over. You have to read the chapter properly. Remaining part we will see tomorrow. Thank you.